Our cooperation on marine sciences, cooperation between the European Union and Brazil, goes back to 2012, where we discovered that we are both actually in Europe and in Brazil, we are an ocean nation. And how can we really unlock better all the potential of the ocean and preserve it sustainably, if not by cooperating very closely? So since then, we have really engaged in a lot of structured dialogue, top down at a political level, but most importantly, really by bringing together scientists, by allowing them really to talk, to map out the priorities. And that is why we have been able together really to sign off on the Belem statement in Lisbon last year. And the fact that now we have so many scientists working together, this structured dialogue needs to be supported by any means. So anything which can help our scientists to work together will make really a difference for our future, for the ocean, but also for the people.